She read a meme, she had a thirst for knowledge. She had never studied at any college. That's how I caught her eye. She told me that the virus was fake. I said, in that case, let's watch some YouTube videos. She said, fine. And then in 30 minutes time, she said, I wanna think like conspiracists. I wanna do whatever conspiracists do. Wanna sleep with conspiracists. I wanna sleep with conspiracists like you. Well, what else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I taught her how to argue online. Say, do your research whenever you are losing, rather than disproving. I said, pretend you are an expert. And she just laughed and said, sounds like effort. I said, yeah. Well, there's no actual qualified experts in here. Are you sure? You wanna think like conspiracists? You wanna see whatever conspiracists see? Wanna sleep with conspiracists? You wanna sleep with conspiracists like me? I'm just a conspiracist. And she just smiled and held my wrist. Rent a basement at your mom's. Mess up all your basic sums. Use no logic, be a fool. Because you never went to school. But you still will think that you're right. Cause when you're laid in bed at night, thinking about your dumb theories, ignoring evidence to the contrary, yeah. You'll never live like conspiracists. You'll never do whatever conspiracists do. You'll never fail like conspiracists. Your paranoia will never come into view. And the stupid things that we do, that's the conspiracist view.
Conspiracy.
some logic and make a skewed. Wanna ignore facts that make me confused. I wanna live with conspiracists like you.